Hello everyone, my name is Sifamandla. This is the Inkwenwezi Club from Inkwenwezi High School. It's in Mdantsane here in the district of East London. Here in the youth club, there are 24 members, as you can see here in the photos. The youth club is all about gardening and waste management. As you can see there, there's someone working. So why don't you go at the other side and see what's going on?
My name is Billy Lindoni. I'm the chairperson of the youth club. We have created a display room that we are using to enter the community. And in this display room, it's full of items made out of recycling stuff. And the reason why we've created this video is to show you the progress of our work from start to finish. And this is how the work started.
Hi! Starting a recycling project always requires a certain need of waste. So what we did was we used the resources next door, our schoolyard, and the surrounding communities.
We decided to form different groups. One group collected plastic, another group paper, a third one glass, and the last cans.
Once finished with collecting, we cleaned the whole waste. Phew, that work is really not enjoyable, but still, it is a necessity.
Yeah, time to be creative. Have an idea, take the waste, create something unique.
Hi guys, my name is Ian Tarumagela. My position is a project coordinator in Ghana. So this thing I'm holding, it's a lamp. Actually, I found these things on the dumping site. So I took them and I made some new lamp. As you see here, it's lids of a plastic bottles. Yeah, so I just put the x-ray prints together with a selective, as you can see here. And I just make a new lamp. This is a cardboard, this one, and the selective. So and this thing above me is that these things are 5 liter bottles. They were sitting there at home alone, nothing to do with them. So I just took them and cut them and make a new lamp.
My name is Ayanda. My surname is Mbangi. My school is Inkwenkwezi High School. This is my car and this is my project car, and I did it for my school.
There were always funny situations. Especially with Happy Rufy.
My name is Kende, and I'm doing grade 12. I'm the member of youth club. As a youth club member, we just decided to do this as a map. So we've got very beautiful messages like going green is worth it, and carbon free inspiration. That's all. We just collected the papers, and we just got beautiful pictures, political pictures, everything is here. We just collected them everywhere. People were just throwing the papers, and then we took them to do this amazing work.
My name is Lepa Tunja. I'm here to present the Wall of Fame. As you can see some simple pictures and a board, which I found these pictures in the dustbin. And some of these people are my favorite people in South Africa. And I just found this magazine from the dustbin, which my mother was throwing away.
The king, man, let me make myself with the king.
My name is Sivamandla, and this is the project that I have made. It's actually made out of broken mirror and pieces of bottle of beer that I've actually picked up from the street. And actually, this is also one of my projects that I've made. It's true. It's also made out of recycled bottles too.
Hi guys, my name is Sangelo from Ekpa. I'm here to represent the recycling sector. The first R is for reuse. The second R is for reduce waste. The third one is for recycle. You make something out of the waste, like these papers. You see this R here, there are papers. And here, this one, there are plastic here. And this one, I can. We take them outside the community.